Hello everybody, this is Out of the Box Unboxing, and in today's episode I'm going to review and make a practical test of this 2-in-1 steam mop and handheld steam cleaner from Silvercrest, available at Lidl. And it will be split in two parts. As I mentioned, it's a review and practical test that will follow later on. So on the beginning, my quick judgment, I have a mixed feelings about that, because it's, in my opinion, a little bit too complicated. But on the other hand, you have, as I mentioned, 2-in-1, so some compromise are needed. So what you are paying for? You've got a power rating of 1500 watts, which is, I would say, range of irons, I would say, because in those days irons have a, let's say, like a 2200 watts, and this has 1500. So I would say this is for me as a comparison, and this is just generating a steam. Tank, where it is, here it is, it has a capacity of 300 milliliters. Operation time per tank, it's 11 minutes, I would say more than enough. Cable length, which is in my opinion crucial, 6 meters. And now we are getting into my comments, because I would rather see such device as a partly cordless. What I mean, if you detached this steam cleaner out of this steam mop shell, let me say, it's still on cable, and I rather see it as a handheld cordless instead of being forced to use it with cord. The practicality would be greater, in my opinion. It's not a big thing, and I do believe after heating up it should keep the heat for a while, so it don't have to have any batteries included. So this is my expectation. Other things, for instance, pad. Okay, this is a pad, cleaning pad. And this is a housing for this cleaning pad. I mean, the steam distribution. It's only on the top side, on the top. So I could assume that the reason behind that, if you are moving further, the steam will clean and then you will collect dirt. But I would rather see those steam generation nozzles in three, I would say, in three points, top and other corners. This is my, I would say, expectation. The installation is rather intuitive. And other thing, as you can see, just a second, everything is made out of plastic, so I have mixed feelings about reliability. And okay, I can, let me say, try or do my best to keep it in or install it better, but let's face it, let's be honest, who will be taking a very will take care about how it's installed? Just it need to be a plug and play, and I don't really trust. What else? You've got a bunch of other fittings, like these flexible holes, like those attachments that can be useful, for instance, if you want to clean some kind of garden appliance, like a grill, and so on and so on. Attachment for window, for other flat surfaces cleaning. So you've got a bunch of things included, and it's up to you how you're gonna use it. So now let's move on into a practical test. As a summary, in my opinion, this thing is too complicated. I mean, it's nice to have a two-in-one appliance, but on the other hand, if you have a bunch of fittings, you need to storage it, and then it's becoming frustrating while you need to plug and play. And it's not a real plug and play. You need to sometimes a little bit of force. Sometimes you need to think how it's assembled. So, and adding on top of that the steam cleaner alone, it's not a cordless, and you need to keep 6 meters of cord with you. That brings me to the thought that it's actually too complicated, and I rather want to have two separate things. I mean, regular mop and steam cleaner instead of two-in-one. I'm curious about your opinion. Please share your comments and your thoughts. And as always, thank you for watching, stay tuned, and see you next time. Bye.